Hi guys, welcome to my channel. You're probably wondering why I'm wearing a mask. I'm actually getting ready to go to the hospital because I'm going to get my allergies test, obviously from the title of this video. And the reason why I want to take my allergies test is because my face has actually been breaking out and I wonder why. I've actually watched a few, like, you know, YouTube videos telling us on what to do to cure our acne, and majority people have said to test your allergy, like to get an allergies test. That is exactly what I'm gonna do right now. There are actually two ways, if I'm not mistaken. There are two ways in which the doctor will test your allergy. I think one is where the doctor takes up your blood, and then the other is where the doctor just kind of like plays around with your skin and puts some elements on it. I don't really know exactly because this is my first time going to take my allergies test. I've never taken an allergies test before, so we'll find out very soon. And anyway, you guys, today's video is actually very spontaneous. I did not plan on filming. The reason why I want to film my experience is just to really show you guys on what an allergy test would actually look like. And if you guys have not taken your allergies test and you're wondering on what the doctor actually does to your skin, you'll find out very soon. I'm preparing my bag, just, you know, a backpack. I will be taking the allergies test, not taking the blood. Like, I don't want the doctor to take my blood, actually. And I'm wearing a sweater. Do you think I should just change into, like, a t-shirt so that it will be easier for the doctor to kind of, like, you know, do some stuff on my arm? Yeah, I think I'm just gonna change into a t-shirt. So, we'll see you when we get there, guys. So we are going to register our names right now, and we're gonna meet the doctor very soon. And I'm wearing this thing, as you guys can see. Like, okay. All right.
Ada
35
titik.
Oke. Okay. Tusuk
kiri kanan ya.
Tapi itu ditusuk jarum atau
tusuk?
Ditusuk jarum.
Tusuk jarum.
Sakit gak?
Ya sedikit sekali pakai buang, tidak pakai besi. Yang pakai besi itu
yang kita sakit dikit ya.
Ya.
Sakit banyak ya?
Aduh.
Oke, yang ini selesai.
Oke.
Sekarang yang sebelahnya kanan kok sampai berkeringat. Nanti 20 menit saya ini lagi ya.
Oh iya, oke.
Ini jangan sampai tercampur, jadi silakan duduk di depan. Pilih tangannya ya, taruh di pangkuannya.
Oke, okay, thank you.
Cuma melebar, dan tahunya melebar. Saya tambahkan.
guys, so basically I'm done. I'm now gonna go to the doctor and just kind of like analyze my results. So hey guys, so it's already the next day today, and yesterday I didn't get to finish filming because the lighting was just really bad, and if I were to film again, it was just not that good. And now it's a little bit brighter, which is why I'm going to close this video. Basically, yesterday was it was everything, guys. Like, I went to take the allergy test, and then I met the doctor, consulted with the doctor, and just she told me about the things that I'm allergic to. So basically, what the nurse actually did to my hand was she inserted enzymes into my hand, like into my arms, with like small needles, and those needles actually contain the enzymes. Yeah, it was just like that, guys. The circles that you guys saw are actually what determines whether I'm allergic to it or not. So the bigger the circle or the bigger the redness, the more likely I'm allergic to that food. My right hand was tested for food allergy and my left hand for the mold allergy. So there are actually 21 foods here, and I'm actually allergic to one, which is crab. The circle is slightly bigger than the others, but for the mold, which is like about house dust, dust mite, human dander, chicken dander, and all those kind of things like corn pollen, rice pollen, grass pollen, I'm not allergic to any of those, so thank God for that. I also thank God that I'm not allergic to any of the food except for crab. I mean, I'm not a really big fan of eating crabs. This probably means that my acne does not come from the food that I eat, because recently I have not been eating crabs at all. So yeah, at least I know now that I'm not allergic to chocolate, right? I'll just figure out on what products that I can use to cure my acne. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. That was basically my whole experience. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you get some idea on what an allergy test is like. You should totally subscribe to my channel, like this video, and we'll see you on the next one, guys. Bye. Thank you.